Okay, we are officially done with the upper and middle part of our abdominal. Let's move on to lower abs. Let's get that V going, girl. Yeah. All right, first up are simple leg raises. Make sure your feet on the come down do not touch the floor. Okay guys, last for lower abdominals are knee tucks.